What's up, guys? Welcome to game 11 of the CCHB Wibbleball series.
I just got back from a baseball game, and also, yesterday I hit one over the fence.
Because
you guys supported me.
Uh-huh, that's right. Do that again, and I'll do it again.
Okay, anyways, so today's Blitzball. And
sorry we haven't uploaded in a while. We're a little busy.
Yeah, we've been really busy.
I had an extra practice scheduled Wednesday, and that was when we were supposed to upload, but couldn't do it. Thursday and Friday, couldn't do it. Sorry, I couldn't do it. Yeah, today's our only day.
Guys, all right, let's he's get home. I'm guest. So,
yeah. We start with the ball scene now.
Now, and it started off right now.
Today I hit it, so we're playing on a 250 foot field. I hit a 240. I almost hit it over. And 250 is really big. He would have got it one out.
Hey guys, one out. If you don't know why that's an out, well, go check out game 10. We explained that rule. But yeah.
Alright guys, he missed. I'm sorry I had to cut the clip.
I thought it was going to take like 5 minutes to get back.
Those are the outs.
Guys, two outs.
Sorry about my hair. Those of you who play baseball and have pretty long hair, you know when you wear hats and helmets, your hair gets really crazy.
After my long bomb, it's 3-0.
Two.
We had two doubles.
Yeah, one of them got up.
Oh yeah, so 2-0.
Oh, that was so bad.
Why did I just let that go? It's probably gonna get the out. Well, it's not probably, it's a definitely.
Got it. 3 outs.
Told you guys.
Score two. Scoot up, Thorne. Scoot up. My bomb, the score's 2-1. Cooper's still winning.
Foul. Foul.
After my bomb, the score's 2-2.
Tie in.
Okay, that's definitely not gone. You might want to get that.
Well, it went in, but because of our rule, counts as an out. I'll explain it fast. If it hits this goal, there's a tree back there you can't see, a tree right there, or this curb, it counts as an out. He shot it, it went in.
But it was going to hit the fence, so 2 outs.
Hit by a pitch.
Okay, after being hit by a pitch, there's a runner on first. 2 outs.
gonna take a while.
We'll cut the clip.
Got it.
The throw is... Got it.
Goes 2-2, two, two, top of the second, no out.
Two, two, top of second, one out. Let's get a good hit now. That was a monster hit. Let me run the bases.
Alright guys, after my dinger.
3-2.
3-2.
One out. One out.
Stop.
Two out.
Two out.
Alright guys, two out. 3-2. I'm gonna do it like I usually do. Guys, two outs. Got it.
Three outs.
Guys, sorry about the lawnmower. Anyways, Cooper scored two.
Mosquitoes out here,
killers. All right, he's back.
Got it. Quick hit. Get back in.
Counts 3-0. There's a runner on first. Two outs.
Take my bait.
Runners on first and second.
Let's get it.
That
would have
been way gone.
Take a while
to
get that.
Back.
And got it.
0-2 is the count. Top of the third starts. Now, with the double, finally. I fit in so many foul balls.
Hey.
Got it.
He got one out.
Run does score.
Scores 5-5, one out. That was gonna be way gone. Bless you, bless you. Score 6-5.
One out.
Wow.
He hasn't gone lucky this game. Kind of blocked it. Oh, okay. Edge of the driveway. He froze it by a mile.
Alright, guys. Score 7-5 after Cooper's performance.
Score 3.
Anyway, bottom of the third.
Hit by a pitch.
Okay, guys, run around first.
Alright, runner moves. So, runner on second. Got it.
Runner on second with one out.
Catch it. Run shall score.
7-6. All right, from right there.
Got it. Guys, two outs. Score 7-6. Holy shoot.
Hey, be gentle when you're opening and closing this door, man.
Okay.
Right? Don't let it slam.
Double, but Cooper threw a curveball.
It's on the bush. Bush.
Got it.
We're 7-7. Runners nowhere top of the fourth.
Hold on. That was cool. That was cool.
Alright, guys. After my dinger chase,
we took a little break.
That took about 30 minutes to finally get the balls in that bush. I mean, all the leaves are light green and this light green, but if I get this, I'll be one out. Move. I have to throw you out.
Oh. Got it. Got him, one out.
I got one out.
Hey Hudson, I hit the tree.
I know, but it hit the tree. Comment down below if it hit the tree.
Out. Way on three runs away from a win.
Let's get started.
Hit by pitch. The runner on first.
Tie game, everyone, 9-9.
Tie game, 9-9.
A run here, win. Double.
Scary, scary. Can he get it? And got it.
One out. Triple.
Woo. Come on, come on, come on. Big money, big money, big money. Into the driveway! He's gonna take a walk. Here he comes from the edge of the driveway. Is he gonna get it? This is a big moment. No! He got it! Everybody, thank you all so much for watching. I won that game. The final score is 11-9. And yeah, so Cooper still leads the series 7-4. And stay tuned for game 12. That'll be Wiffle Ball. All right, everyone, thanks for watching. Bye.